It may seem like a no-brainer to the more experienced boater, but the first time you pull up and tie off to a boat dock can be a very daunting task. You don't want to damage your new toy or the dock, and you certainly don't want to injure your passengers. Let's learn how to dock a boat the right way. Before making your approach to the dock, you need to prep your boat. This means that you need to attach a line to your bow and stern cleats respectively. The best length for these lines is about two-thirds the length of your watercraft, and we have the supplies to cut the lengths to fit your individual needs. You should also attach at least two bow fenders to either port or starboard, depending on which side will be closest to the dock. Wind and waves will cause even the most securely tied down boat to bump into the dock. Fenders offer extra protection to your hull and the dock you're tied up to. Before we begin, remember to take it slow. You should never approach a dock faster than you are willing to collide with it. Further, only apply power to the motor when the wheel position is in the direction that you want to go. Wind conditions can affect what approach strategy you should use. You can take advantage of high winds moving towards the dock by positioning your boat parallel to the boat dock and allowing the wind to gently push you in to close the gap. Tie off the boat in stern lines and you're done. If there is no wind, approach the dock at an extremely narrow angle, almost parallel. Once you're close, slightly turn the boat away from the dock and cut the power to the motor. Your momentum will cause you to drift right up to the dock. Remember to go slow. Protect your hull, the dock, and passengers. If the wind is blowing away from the dock, approach at a very sharp angle, almost with the nose pointing directly at the dock. Once the nose is close enough, tie off your bow line to the dock cleat. Now turn the steering wheel away from the dock and apply power to the motor. The stern will swing towards the dock and now you can securely tie off. Don't forget to watch your speed. Finally, there is no shame to ask for help. If the water is too choppy or you don't feel confident in your approach, toss a line to someone on the dock and have them gently pull you in. It's a better option than causing damage to your brand new hull. I hope this quick guide will enhance your boating experience. Do you have your own docking tips? Did I miss something? Leave us a message in the comments. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and have a nice day.